So tomorrow night, Anthony Joshua.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you? Anthony Joshua, Andy Ruiz, that is the ring. It's being set up. Sophie! What's up? Do you want to just jump in the ring and start shadow boxing?
Let me get him real quick.
Let's go. Hey, start the festivities today. Why wait for tomorrow?
Hey, just get in there and just start shadow boxing.
That's it. That's it. It's going to make all the headlines. It was a great atmosphere, though. Great atmosphere. Great atmosphere.
Yeah. It was.
It's always nice to see fans who support their fighters. My only thing with that is I want them to support the fighters even when they don't win a fight. Because in boxing, when you lose one or two, fans go away. And I don't think it should be like that. It's just the business.
Devin Haney, Maurice Hooker.
I got Devin Haney on that one. But that's the next weight class. That's 140. No, you're good. Go ahead.
Hey, brother. How you doing? Good. I know, right? I know.
Yeah.
I know. He did it at the right time.
You can't do anything without Elie, man.
I didn't notice your hair gets longer and longer. How do you handle it?
Like, how do I handle it?
Yeah, wherever you go, you sit in a car, in a bus. Like, no, I'm saying, is it difficult? I'm serious. Like, no joke.
Easy peasy, baby. Easy peasy. Easy like Sunday morning. No,
what what it makes your ass a man?
I've known him for many years, but I didn't notice how long it was. Never this long.
Listen, I mean, every day it grows longer. I always put it up, so it actually loses a lot of, you know, you see me.
Hey, listen, Elie. Some of your questions, I'm worrying about you, man. You know what I mean? I'm worried about you, man. You
know. Maybe the fans want to know.
What's that?
What do the fans want to know, Elie?
The fans want to know. What are you guys' prediction for Joshua Ruiz? We just saw them weigh in. They both look happy, they both look focused, they both look confident.
I think Joshua is going to come in and try to be as equally as impressive as Wilder was the last, and he's going to get on him immediately.
I think that's dangerous because I think that Ruiz has one shot, and that's to land that shot. So if Joshua comes out trying to do that and gets careless, that could be a banana peel. That could be dangerous. So hopefully that doesn't happen.
Now, Ruiz is a quick starter. Joshua doesn't start so fast. So.
Yeah, that's why I think he's going to try to change that.
We'll see what happens, but look, I think it's going to be AJ's night, man.
You did a great job today at the weigh-in.
Appreciate that, brother.
You held it down. You got everybody's name right, which is not easy.
We do what we can.
Out of all the fights on the card, which are you excited besides the main event?
Is Katie Taylor? No, she's not on. She's on the card.
Katie Taylor fighting this girl from Belgium.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
She's fighting Delphine Prasoon.
I think she's gonna smoke her.
That's gonna be a great fight. I really can't wait for Algeria Coyle. I can't wait for Bulatsi. And Pretty Boy Kelly. Listen, man, you guys in the States, I don't think you've seen him yet. Man, this kid is good, man. Foot speed, hand speed. Yeah, it's on the card.
Oh, wow.
He's got head movement. He's the complete package, man. He's a star, man, from Sunderland. He's a great guy. So I think that PBK is going to be, it's going to be great to see him here. So, you know, it's going to be nice.
Who's better, Josh Taylor or Josh Kelly? I have two Joshes.
Different weight classes.
I know, one is 140.
140,
and one is
147.
Who's the better fighter?
I mean, they're different. You know, I'm not going to say, I know both guys. I like both guys.
Who's better, Elie?
I think Taylor, personally.
You think Taylor?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I'm more familiar with him and I'm following his career since he barely turned pro, so I know more about him.
This is what I will say. PBK is still on his kind of way up. You know what I mean? He's getting more seasoned right now. He's still kind of young. He's coming up. Whereas Josh Taylor, strap season. He just got that strap off.
He's about to fight Regis.
He's about to fight Progre. So, you know, right now, I guess Taylor, you know, he's obviously world champion.
But
PBK is a WBA international welterweight champion.
That's true.
So
everybody starts somewhere.
Absolutely. So, but he has tons of potential. Okay. I think he's a future superstar.
Lomachenko.
It's just a great fight. Let's see it. You know. I can't go against
Devin
Haney, man.
Maurice Hooker?
What's that?
Devin Haney, Hooker?
Oh, man. Hooker's got that reach. He'll hit you from back there. He's got that long reach. Maurice Hooker's tough, man. People, it's funny, everyone in the 140, they want to pick on Hooker. But Hooker's a tough fighter,
yeah,
man.
Was that his championship
Yo,
fight
Maurice
in Oklahoma?
Hooker's a fighter. He likes to fight, man. This kid from Dallas, man, he likes to fight. People, don't get it twisted. Maurice Hooker can fight.
I saw Maurice Hooker, and he'll tell you this, inside Freddie Roach's gym, wild card gym, and he was sparring. And the guy he was sparring, they had to airlift up. They had to bring in an ambulance take him up out of there. Wow. Yeah,
that's a true story.
It's sad to see. Yeah. Sorry,
I'll tell you, Maurice Hooker can fight.
He can punch. He can
so
punch.
So there's no easy passes at 140. You know what I'm saying?
That's true.
He's the toughest at 140.
I mean, you know, let's have him fight and settle it in the ring, man. That's the only way to really do it. And you know, it's one of those things where you get.
We're picking all your next opponents, one after the other.
We've been talking so much about the heavyweight division with the three-headed monster, the three kings, you know, Wilder, Fury, Joshua. And that we could go to that with the 140, right, with Pro Grayer, Taylor, Hooker, all these guys. But what I would say is these guys, on any given day, I think someone could beat the other one.
Okay.
Do you know what I'm saying? Like, let's say.
And there's Virgil Ortiz who's coming up, who's not bad either. 13-0, 13 knockouts.
There you go.
All right, brother.
We'll see you guys.
Yep, we're out of here, man.
Tomorrow.
Take care.
Elie Seckbach. Reporting.
Take care. We'll see you soon. All right.